In this tutorial, we'd be learning how to access saved messages in Microsoft Teams. The first step is to open Microsoft Teams, and click Chat in the left-hand side of your screen. Click Profile icon in the top right corner of your screen. Click Saved. That's it. You're done.